News out of Pickens County tonight. The coroner has been called to a crash. We are told it happened on Greenville Highway near Easley. The coroner says it involves a motorcycle and a vehicle. No other details have yet been released. Stay with WYFF News 4 as we learn more.